everybody. Jim Chester here. I'm with the Warners here. We're at Genesis Pediatric Conference 2019 in East Brunswick, New Jersey. It's such an honor for Cairo Hustle and Local Gold to be here as vendors. I just want to thank Stu so much, and I want to thank Terry so much for being here and having so many amazing people coming out here. First and foremost, Terry, let's talk to people about how awesome an event it was, and let's talk a little bit about the vendor participation.
Oh, fantastic. Well, the event itself has been awesome. The quality of the speakers, the participants, and our vendors has been off the charts. We absolutely love our vendors. They are part of our chiropractic family, and they make the events like this possible. So we only have people here, our vendors and our sponsors, whose products we really endorse and we utilize every day in our practices. So the reality is these are the things that work, that can grow a practice, and we love to support them because they support what we love, chiropractic.
Awesome. And see, that's just it. It's one big chiropractic family, and you guys do such a fantastic job of bringing the amazing high-quality speakers. I mean, you guys had the who's who on stage this weekend. Let's talk a little bit about some of the speakers and why you guys selected the way you did.
Yeah, we love the speakers that come. They are the top renowned speakers in the profession, and you know, they show up at programs all over the world, and many of them speak and then they leave. But at our program, they hang out the entire weekend because they love learning from each other and interacting and rubbing shoulders with everyone, and they're so available. But on the platform, they deliver such gold, that just gem value after the next. And, you know, many of them even call me up, you know, because they don't want to do a canned speech. They're very serious about developing a brand new presentation, and, you know, such as Ted Carrick, you know, did 90 minutes of brain science and neurology to better care for neurosensory developmental kids. We had Deed Harrison, you know, most published chiropractor in the world, that gave everyone the certainty in the studies to better help their kids. And just speaker after speaker, including the largest practices in the world, Jim, that are seeing 1,000, 2,000 people a week. And I asked the crowd today, I'm like, how many of you want to see 2,000 people a week? Only a few hands went up. But what better way to go from 75 to 150 or 300 to 700 than by learning the mindset and the philosophy and the communication of what these world-class chiropractors do. And, you know, hands-on speakers where they're showing how to correct subluxations. And, you know, we're just so excited all these speakers come together, and, you know, they're all inspiring the attendees and each other. And, you know, we're so fulfilled and heartened to see, you know, what happened here this weekend. And now chiropractors can go back home on Monday and serve the masses and make more profit and have a bigger impact.
And I know that you had an opportunity to bring out Robert F. Kennedy as the keynote. Talk a little bit about the impetus, that your vision to bring him out.
Oh, well, you know, I think that his fight is our fight, and we have a united message. We want to keep and protect patient rights and their freedoms, particularly for health care and their choices, that if a parent needs to feel enabled to make the right health care decisions for their family. And so that goes right with the choice to or not to vaccinate, and to make sure that they have the proper education regarding that decision and the opportunity to make their own choice. And so we love that. We are definitely advocates of patient rights and the science, and making sure that we have science behind what we do.
Amazing. And, you know, I had an opportunity to interview probably about 25 people here this weekend, and the passion from the vendors to the attendees to the speakers was off the charts. The amount of love in this one building, so many people. I said, would you mind just sharing a nice comment about Terry and Stu for what they do here? And everyone was glowing with praise. Everyone is so happy to be a part of your event out here. And I know you guys do it for the kids. Let's talk a little bit about why you guys decided to really step forward and do something special for the kids.
Yeah, it's all about the kids. You know, God made our kids to grow up healthy and be happy and have a fulfilled life. And, you know, today every childhood illness has skyrocketed. When my wife and I grew up, 12% of kids had a chronic illness. Today, 54% of kids. This is shocking. It's jarring. Our families are being devastated and torn apart. And, you know, chiropractors are the solution. And we need to elevate our profile, be able to be that go-to kids health authority in our community, so everyone knows that we can help the kids. And we can put our hands on their spine, examine examine them, find the subluxation, correct it, and allow that child to reach their optimum genetic potential on every level of their existence, express God's potential to the highest. So, you know, chiropractors need to recognize the severity of this situation and utilize all of their passion, their skills, and their technique and their knowledge to be able to help restore the health to the kids of our world.
And I know you guys did a tremendous job about bringing on, like, good energy here. Let's just talk a little bit about, you know, some of your takeaways from the weekend.
Oh, my goodness. There are so many. We had such tremendous speakers, and I think each one has their own unique spin of the science, art, and philosophy of chiropractic. And the takeaways, I mean, we had Dr. Ben Lerner was, you know,
that guy crushed
a short
it.
Time ago. And
he crushed it.
Oh, my gosh. He always delivers. And I said, Ben, you know, here we've known him since school. I've heard his stories again and again, and yet they bring a tear to my eye every time, and it empowers me to go home, to serve more, to realize, you know what, whatever we're doing, it's not enough. There's more we can do, and there's more kids we can serve, and we need to work harder and be more diligent, and that's how we're going to go change the world.
And I know you guys did something really cool, and you had CEs here as well. Talk about that for a moment, because I know a lot of times people need to do these every year, and you guys deliver a platform that they can come get those done.
Yeah, isn't it great to come to a place that you actually want to get CE hours from? So, you know, there are, you can go and get them online and you can do different things, but to be with people and make these connections is just unbelievable. So to be a part of the tribe, the family, that's the thing that you can't put the price on. And so they're able to come to a place they want to come, learn from people they want to learn from, and yet get these CE hours for it. So we couldn't be happier with that. We also covered all the mandatory hours for all the local tri-state area docs. And
awesome.
So, yeah, it's great to be here and want to be here instead of, like, in the back of the room reading the newspaper just to collect it. They're engaged. They're taking notes. And they know that come Monday, they're not going to have a smart notebook. They're going to be able to implement all of this right away in practice.
There's a reason, Jim, why chiropractors actually purchase tickets to come here from China, from Peru, from Iceland, from Canada, from Europe, from across the country. So, you know, there's a reason, and we have many, you know, chiropractors that could drive in that chose not to. So we really want to get the word out, you know, let them know this is a place they can come and, you know, get empowered and get new information, see brand new presentations, and get the state-of-the-art, you know, best of the best science, philosophy, art, marketing, business, so they can be at the forefront of their profession and helping families.
Well, you guys did an amazing job. Thank you for having me out here. This is my first time at Genesis Pediatric Conference 2019. It's been such an honor for me to be here and to let this event get outside the four walls of this room and to share all the amazing people that the attendees, like I said, the vendors, everybody that was speaking. I had such a blast getting to know everybody out here and spreading our wings of Chiro Hustle and sharing the information of chiropractic and disseminating on every platform that we possibly can, because the media is what we have to drive forward if we want the message to get bigger. And we have to pay attention to the trends that are going on. So the speakers that you guys had were very timely with, like you said, the science, the philosophy, the research, the media, like all those components came out here. They were able to get their continuing education credits. And then, you know, I will tell you guys also, the food that you guys provided was second to none. I mean, the whole event was just an amazing opportunity for me to see the chiropractic tribe that I love. So thank you guys once again for doing what you do.
Our pleasure. Thank you so much, and for all you do as well.
Absolutely. We get to see you all over the country, so it's about time we saw you here in Jersey. So we love
awesome.
You, and we're so happy you were here.
Thank you.
Thanks for everything. Get here next year if you weren't here this year.
Yeah, so if you guys didn't make it to Genesis Pediatric Conference out here in East Brunswick, New Jersey in 2019, punch your card for next year. Get get everything sorted out early so they know that you're coming, because early registration is always something that people that work so hard, they really appreciate that. So take the initiative, come out here in 2020, and just get yourself involved and become more of an advocate for this beautiful profession. And I'm going to close out by saying, if you guys need help with your digital footprint, trust Local Gold. They are the USA's number one digital marketing platform for chiropractors. And if you guys haven't checked out Chiro Hustle yet, go to chirohustle.com and listen to one of our episodes. Subscribe and like us on iTunes and Spotify. And you guys are just one story, what I always say. Keep hustling. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much.